durch die Stadt und sie ist mir fremd, denn das ist nicht mehr meine Welt. Jeder hier will nur irgendwas verkaufen, alles was noch zählt ist Geld. Und es heißt, ein Scheck öffnet jede Tür, wer am meisten hat, der gewinnt. Ich glaub keinem, der mir sah, dass wir alle käuflich sind. So nicht, ich brauch ganz bestimmt keinen guten Rat von euch.
Hello you lovely people, welcome back to my channel. Just a quick update on the fantastic little handheld called the Evercade that is coming very soon. Originally I thought it was being released in March, but it's actually being released on the 9th of April, so not long to go guys. Fantastic little thing. The game boxes have just been shown on a couple of YouTube videos. They are gorgeous, guys. Hard plastic, like a bit like the Mega Drive game cases. Fantastic colour manuals, back like in the old days. Obviously, this is a retro handheld with cartridge base. It's going to have its own library, guys. These are things to be displayed on the shelf. They're going to look absolutely gorgeous with their own little library. And of course, they're going to be releasing more games. There's going to be, I do believe, about 10 cartridges, probably more by release. I absolutely can't wait, guys. I am stoked for this. Cannot wait. I'm as excited as I was when the Nintendo Switch came out. I really, really am, guys. I can't wait to get my grubby little hands on this thing. So do yourself a favour, guys. Head over to RGT85's review video and the Retro Futures video. Have a look and then you can see them because they've got their hands on them early, the lucky sods. Oh wow, I can't blinking wait.